first, unfortunately, we are obviously limited in the number of players. Unfortunately, why? Because we have been working with a group, with some more players, and really our improvements as a group coming with the help of that players. Then for me it's not easy. For me it's very sad if I can tell that word to explain that I don't feel good when I have to tell somebody will not join the national team, because most of them show us a lot of good attitudes and good behaviors. And this is the first point. After that, we collect a group of players with a huge experience, most of them, and also a very good quality and younger players, amazing, with good capabilities. I've been working very hard. They show us that here we can create a long-term program with them. The experience of the elders, the experience of the players have been playing several qualifiers since 8 years. So an amount of players that have been playing for national team, and they have experience. And with the help of the youngers, with the energy of the youngers and the positive thinking and attitude of the youngers, I think they will give much more than they think. I'm very happy with that. Also, we have keepers, new young keeper coming from a youth program. We are developing of beach soccer, and also Javari from USA coming from the university. I'm very happy with all the world group.
Challenge
will be any match, and the first match will be a challenge for us, but we are thinking to give our best, to do the right things. We are not afraid, really want and expect to win each match. I don't know what happened later, I don't know how many mistakes, I don't know what things we could be able to reach to do, but really our expectations is to do our best to win all matches. This is what we want to do. We are not thinking on other options. After the competition will let us know where we are. Okay. I think things are on the way. Players improve individually a lot. I think they are more constant about the mistakes we have. And they are beginning also to improve about the communication way. We are lacking on communication, and now we are improving a lot. It seems not important, but at the end in a sport like this one, we need it, because teammates can help each other. It's impossible to have no mistakes. It's impossible. Then here we need to correct each other constantly. With facts, with movements, obviously, with decisions, but a lot of times also with the word and advising our teammates. And I think players are very committed, players understand the responsibility, and I think we are building a good style, I would say. I cannot tell you nothing more about tactics, because they will have to show on the pitch, but they are very committed. They are improving the communication. They are improving the physical condition. And I think also the coordination and the movements between themselves. Then very happy from our side for all they show us.